Okay, type 1 kung nasakyan si Sir C dito, no? Congratulations, Christian. And shout out sa mentor mong Lodi, kay Lancelot. Guys, good morning mga inaanak, good morning, no? So medyo napaaga tayo, no? Kanina pa ako gising 4:30, medyo inaantok na, but hindi ka antokin kapag kumikita ka, eh. 'Di ba? Ayan, so sa mga bagong nanonood, no, o sa mga kakapanood pa lang, guys, nakikiusap lang ako, baka pwede niyo itong i-share sa inyong ano, no, sa inyong Facebook page. Baka naman ano, baka naman, 'di ba? Ayan, ayan, ayan. So quick review lang tayo. Quick review, no. Let's keep this short and sweet. So teka, ayan. So kahapon, may kababalaghan na nangyari dito kay ano, no, dito kay BTC, USDT, no. So I'm looking at the 4-hour chart. As of yesterday, I was telling everyone, o sa mga lahat na sumusubaybay sa atin, na your MA9 is actually acting as a strong resistance. Okay? So, if I'm going to box this, okay, meron tayong mahiwagang karton dito. So, I think when I was broadcasting, nandito yung ano, BTC. Nag-ano lang, nang flirt lang actually si BTC. Kasi sabi ko sa mga students ko sa foundation, parang sabi ko, oh, may resistance pa dito. Meron pa resistance dito. Tapos Yahoo kayo ng Yahoo na magre-reverse na. Huwag ganun. This is a strong downtrending stock, no? So, ayan. So ito ang naging resulta. Nagmanifest na yung breakdown. So if you look at the longer time frame, which is your daily chart, talagang markado na. Markado na, no? Mas malinaw pa sa nunal ni Lance Ling. Ayan. So, di ba? So, ayun. So, tingnan natin where it goes, no? If we look at the price action, yak. Parabolic na. Balik na rin natin. Putik yan. O, di ba? So, mukhang mamagnetin yan hanggang dito sa 3,000. Di ba? Mamagnetin yan dito. So, tingnan natin where it goes. Let's see where it goes, no? But, ako, ang general strategy ko pa rin sa Bitcoin right now na medyo bearish. Number one, you have to be flexible. Okay, you have to be flexible. Huwag niyong masyadong mahalin ng isang altcoin just because believer ka. Okay? You have to trade it objectively and strategically. Okay? And if the Northern Star is not in your favor, is not in our favor, no, hindi siya sumusunod sa atin, might as well not trade. Okay? But here's the thing. Sa Bitcoin kasi or sa cryptocurrency world, meron tayong tinatawag na ano, meron kasing access yung mga traders into shorting. And kanina umaga kami nila Philson, yung mga coaches sa foundation. Actually, meron kami morning special. No? So sige, ayan. Ito pala, nandito na pala yung mga inaanak ko, no, si paring ano, paring Nix. Ito pa, inaanak ko rin si Sir Junji ng ATP. Shoutout sa mga ATP students ko, no? So, ayan. So, sige. So, this morning, parang pagkagising ko, 4:30 ako nagising, parang nagulat ako, parang, pucha, ayos na si Matic, ah. Pumulan din, tines yung MA9 on the 4-hour time frame, tapos lumipad, putik yan, nag-270 ata to, highest point. 270, no? Good morning kay inaanak ano, George. Good morning. Ayan. So, para sabi ko kanina umaga, mukhang there's a possibility na pwede tayo mag-short. Okay. So, this morning, we were looking at this. So, I'm just plotting it body to body. So, mapapansin ninyo, it actually created consecutive lower highs. Ayan. So, ito ang gagawin ninyo sa shorting idea. Yes, it's easiest to short on the breakdown. But my idea for shorting is you always have to short it on the lower high. ito, you have to short it on the lower high. Para meron kang advantage. Meron kang advantage habang nagkakaroon ng consecutive lower highs. Kasi that is a sign of weakness, creating consecutive lower highs, no? So, ayan, nag-manifest na, no? So, I think yung student ko, si Johnson, tsaka si Philson, they were shorting this at 2.53. Kasi kitang-kita natin, no, nag-resist yung midpoint nitong box na to, no? So, ayun na. I think they covered at 2.10. So, congratulations, Philson and Johnson, no? And congratulations kung nasakyan niyo tong ano, nasakyan niyo tong matic as a short position. No? So ganun lang. Let's see yung mga ano no, mga malalakas na coins. Let's go to the 4-hour time frame. Solana, USDT. Ayan. Ito ayan, no. Pero this is still looking good, uptrending. Ayan. So congratulations kay Sir Junji, tsaka kay Sir Justin, no. Ayan. So ito kay Sol, the dream is still alive. The dream is still alive. So kita nyo, confirmation validation ng ano, ng na box na to. So let's see where it goes. Shorter time frame. Yan, uptrending. Uptrending medyo mabagal lang because walang signs of momentum. Yan yung isa sa mga tinitingnan ko. Ano pa ba tinitingnan ko? Check na natin watchlist natin.
Hi guys! Don't forget to like and subscribe dito sa ano, dito sa YouTube page natin, The Foundation. At the same time, don't forget to like our Facebook page, The Foundation! Foundation number one!
Pucha, lahat pulado eh. No? Talagang minagnet nitong ano, na minagnet nitong ni BTC. BTC USDT. Ayan. So ano pa ba tinitingnan natin? I'm also looking at Rune. Ganun din. Medyo choppy lang, but if you look at it, it's actually an ME20 trail. Ayan, pucha, shoutout. Nandito pala si Parek Amos. Good morning, Brad. Good morning. Ayan, ayan, ayan. So, ganun lang naman tayo, no? So, again, overall strategy natin, learn how to short. Huwag matakot mag-short. At the same time, if talagang long lang ang kaya ninyo, just be nimble and respect. Respect your stop loss. Okay? Risk management is the holy grail in trading. Ayan, so sige, ganun lang, no? Ganun lang tayo kay ano, kay Bitcoin sa crypto, no? So again, be nimble, ano pa ba? ETH, USDT, ano ba itsura nito? Ayan na. Ito actually diniscuss ko to sa mga students ko sa ano, no, doon sa morning session namin. Meron kasi kaming morning habit eh, mga around 6:30 in the morning. So ayan, parang sabi ko sa kanila, what do you guys see here? What do you guys see here? Paki-type sa comment section kung nakikita ninyo, no. So actually, this is a reverse fallopian tube pattern, no. So ayan na 'yung neckline. Tinetest na 'yung neckline, no. So mukhang GG na si ETH, no. Let's look at the longer time frame. Breakdown na dito sa ano, dito sa support line natin dito. So saan to papunta? Saan to mamagnetin? 25. Possible. Let's see. Ayan. So, syempre, kung si ETH USDT ay ganun, let's look at you ETC USDT kasi ito yung ano eh, ito yung scammer na ETH, no? So, ayan. Kung gusto nyo i-short si ETC ETH, might as well short this. Mas mabilis yung galaw. Ayan. So, ayun lang. That's it for ano? That's it for the cryptocurrency update, no? So, ayo. So let's go with ano? Let's go with the PSE. So ito lang i-discuss ko, guys. Ito lang i-discuss ko dito. Okay? So this is actually a parabur setup. Nagkaroon ng parabur setup dito, breakout on the RSI 30. So nagkaroon ng momentum pataas. Okay? Nagkaroon ng momentum pataas. So ayan na. So on the shorter time frame, actually I was looking at ano? I was looking at this as a inverse head and shoulders pattern or a reverse fallopian tube pattern. Eh, nakakatawa kanina. Nakakatawa. Pucha, ginap up. Sabi ko, tapos na laban. Bahala na si Batman dito. So, meron tayong positions dito. Actually, dito tayo namili, no? Around this level, tsaka dito. Tapos added here. So, ganoon naman. Mas basic pa sa basic, no? So, approaching key level resistances na, no? So, ayan. So, tame your greed. Huwag masyado maging greedy, no? Huwag masyado maging greedy. Ay, nandito pala yung mga inaanak natin. Si Bunso, si Shotty Waldrich. Good morning, good morning. Ayan. So, ano ba itsura ng market natin ngayon? Let's look at the PSEI. Ayan na. Again, it's the same as BTC. You have to be, ano? You have to be nimble because EMA 9 is actually acting as a strong resistance. Okay? Acting as a strong resistance. So overall, nimble pa rin. Just be very choosy with the picks that you wanna play. 80, ganun pa rin. Nag-aantay tayo ng, ano, ng higher low dito. BHI, medyo wala, no? So si PX, ano ba yung ni PX? Consolidating pa rin. Pucha, yan na si Fidelity. Sinashort na ni, ano, ni Ninong. Nino, wag mo naman masyadong i-short. Ayan. So ito, PX. GMA7, maganda. GMA7, maganda. At the same time, si GSMI. Sabi ni Sir Christian, ayan na. Pucha. Malapit na sa 69. Malapit na sa 69. Nice. O ha, diba? Actually, wala masyado eh. You have to be very selective talaga dito sa PSE, no? So, Mary Mart actually nag-ano na, no? Si Mary Mart actually nagkaroon na ng ano, no? Nagkaroon ng paraburst, no? But not as, ano? Not as strong compared to dito, no? Kasi, again, I don't want to hype it, no, but binigyan kasi ng ano ng franchise etos si dito, no. So I think the speculators looked at it as a good sign. Pero again, you have to own your role. So kung technical trader ka, huwag kang magpa-hype sa mga ganun. Kung mag-look at it na parang ah, may ganun pala. Ayos, 'di ba? Own your role.
What's up, panginanak? This is Ninong Herbs. And alam niyo ba na si The Foundation is already partnered with a local brokerage. At ang brokerage house na to ay si AB Capital. AB Capital number one! So alam nyo ba na sa AB Capital, meron tayong auto-buy, auto-sell. So ano pa inaantay ninyo? Dito sa AB Capital, we have the most advanced features na available sa local market. So ano pa inaantay ninyo? Open na kayo ng account sa AB Capital.
Here's how to open an account completely online. First, go to our website and click on Open an Account. Fill out the online application form, then upload the following requirements. A scan or photo of one valid ID with three specimen signatures on a piece of paper, a scan or photo of one proof of address, and a selfie with your valid ID. Next, our customer service representative will contact you for your video call verification schedule. After the video call verification, all you have to do is wait for the confirmation email, and that's it. You can start trading stocks online as soon as your account is activated. Happy trading!